Hi guys. This case is about Richard Jenkins' Harvard case solution and analysis. Written from the point of view of Richard Jenkins, President Selucom. Presents his thoughts on the series of events that led to the dismissal of one of the general managers Selucom and Eric Peterson. Rewritten version of the previous case. By John J. Gabaro, Andrew Burtis. For more details you can visit www.thecasesolutions.com. Thanks for watching this video.